The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said كما في حديث ابن مسعود في مسلم هلك المتنطعون هلك المتنطعون هلك المتنطعون those who are extreme they're destroyed والتكرار يدل على توكيد الأمر and this repetition is only to emphasize the gravity of the matter those who are extreme whether they're openly extreme calling to خروج and rebellion against the Muslim ruler who is sinful or less than that يعني you find aspects of extremism which are present الحجر الضيق If you're with us, then alhamdulillah. If you're not with us, or you don't take from so-and-so and so-and-so, think another. You're questionable. Your manhaj is questionable. يا أخي أنا أتكلم بما أرى. يعني I believe this is a mistake. Can I raise my concern? Can I put forward my concern? Why is this man a da'i? 25 years in da'wah. طيب, where's your credentials? من زكاك من أهل العلم وقال أنت عالم أو أنت طالب علم. Who called you a scholar? Who said you're a student of knowledge? I'm raising my concerns. Cure my concerns so I can take from you. This is deen. إِنَّ هَذَا الْعِلْمْ دِينٌ فَانْظُرُوا عَمَنْ تَخُذُونَ دِينَكُمْ This knowledge, it is your religion. Look to who you're taking your religion from. Any concerns raised? لا. You can't speak about so-and-so. You can't be like this. You have an issue. You have to make tawbah. If you're with us, you're with us. If you're not with us. المقاطعة. This is حزبية بعينها. الولاء والبراء الضيق. This restricted manner of loyalty and disassociation, not based on Quran and Sunnah, based on individuals. Based on individuals. Aina hadha? Aina hadha? Fil Quran wa Sunnah. Bring me proof of the way of the Salaf that promotes this and calls to it. And what leads to this type of ghulu is حب الدنيا حقيقة. حب الدنيا. The one who chases after the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said in the hadith of Ka'ab bin Malik, ما ذئبان جائعان أرسل في غنم بأفسد لها من حرص المرء على مال وشرف لدينه It's collected by Tirmidhi and others Authentic hadith That two hungry wolves let loose on a flock of sheep They will not do more damage to those sheep Than if a person chases after wealth and fame What they will do to his religion يعني the wolf is a vicious animal It's a vicious predator It will kill this, break that, harm this, poke that So you chasing after wealth, chasing after honor and fame and wealth and these kind of matters of the dunya, they will do more damage to your religion than the wolf will do to a flock of sheep. Ibadullah, this is from the things that lead to this. For this reason Allah Azza wa Jalla says, تِلْكَ الدَّارُ الْآخِرَةِ نَجْعَلُهَا لِلَّذِينَ لَا يُرِيدُونَ عُلُوًا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا فَسَادًا وَالْآقِبَةُ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ That is the home of the hereafter. We have made it for those who do not want any elevation in this life. They're not seeking elevation. ولا فساد or corruption and the عاقبة the end is for the متقين the end will always be for the متقين